I'm in the night, yeah. Rapping the night, yeah, yeah. I'm on my prime, yeah, yeah. We in the grind, yeah. Bring it down. Good morning, Broncos. Welcome to the Bronco News.
It's Tuesday, March 19th, 2019. It's a regular schedule. I'm Joe.
I'm Nathan.
And I'll take your news. There's a forecasting makeup presentation for all students in the library back room during 7th period today. We now have two math tutors at PHS. Allie and Amber will be providing math support during lunch and after school. Please speak with Ms. Youngland for more info. College information night is tomorrow at 5:30 p.m. Students and parents are welcome. There are 8 breakout sessions plus a college fair and pizza. Do you have your student ID for spring break?
I need my ID card to go to Boston this year, and I really want to go. Let's hope I have it. That's not it either. I really can't go to Boston. See, Broncos? Now I got the ID card. Now I can go to Boston.
If you're under 18, you'll need your student ID to travel.
Pick one up from the main office. I'll take the rest of your news. Juniors, did you miss your chance to visit Western Oregon University? We've added one last trip on April 15th. Grab a permission slip in the College and Career Center. And now Monica with sports.
Today in sports, we have boys tennis home versus McKay at 4 p.m., girls tennis at McKay at 4 p.m., and girls golf at Wildwood at 12 p.m. And now back to Nathan with the rest of your news.
Thanks, Monica. Congratulations to the following students who competed in the debate over the weekend. Now it's time for Name That Song. Do you want to take it today?
Sure. Let's see those lyrics. Big wheels keep on turning, carry me home to see my kin. I have no idea what that song is.
Isn't that Sweet Home Alabama? What do you think it is, Monica?
I do not know.
Let's see what it is. Sweet Home Alabama by, oh my gosh, look at all those consonants, Lynyrd Skynyrd. Fun fact about the band is that it was originally called 1%.
Wow, that's a lot easier to say.
Yep. Have a good day, Broncos.
Bye, Broncos.